Amazon says it will hire 1,000 people in Knoxville just ahead of the holidays. Those positions will include full and part-time employment and seasonal positions as well. The company says its average base wage is now $22 an hour. The seasonal positions will start at $18 an hour. They say those jobs are posted right now. East